Okay, so next up we have Flor Marcelino. She is the Manitoba NDP interim leader, and she's going to speak about safety for the LGBTQ people in the province. She has also been a huge advocate for whatever challenges or work we've been doing to have the school division move towards a more inclusive kind of environment. So, welcome.
Good afternoon. Happy Pride. I'm so glad, so blessed to be here this afternoon. And I'm delighted to be joined by my colleagues and many of our staff, friends, and supporters. And could I please request my colleagues to be behind me so I'll be stronger. Thank you. We are all honored to be here on Treaty 1 territory. Yes. And the traditional homeland of the Métis to mark this momentous occasion. Thank you to all the organizers and the volunteers and all the speakers of this very first Steinbach Pride. Another round of applause for the organizers and volunteers, please. Thank you. And thank you especially to the LGBTQ asterisk folks from the area coming out of their community for the first time. We are very proud of you and we stand with you. Like most of, or like many, many of you, we believe this is a righteous fight. Lately, I've been asking myself, how can a few stand up to the powerful and those who prefer the status quo? Then I remember, this is just the next chapter of a 50-year revolution for human rights, where together, the few can defeat the forces trying to silence them. Together, Canadians and Manitobans and all folks from Steinbach demanded equality and acceptance, overcoming bigotry time and time again. In our lifetime, Canada decriminalized homosexuality and legalized same-sex marriage. In our lifetime, Manitoba prohibited discrimination based on sexual orientation and gender identity. In our lifetime, Manitoba gave full marriage and adoption rights to same-sex couples. Did those things happen on their own? Absolutely not. People like you stood shoulder to shoulder in march after march and demanded more from government and society. Voices of intolerance still trying to deny your basic human dignity and human rights cannot win and will not prevail. While we are very proud to be here today, this event is about you. This fight has not been easy. Far too many, many have been victimized by bigotry. As we have heard from past speakers, many had to hide who they are and suffered in silence. Many have been bullied and beaten physically, mentally, and emotionally. Many have lost their lives. by their own hand or by another's. Despite all of this, you kept on fighting, not just at parades and marches, but every single day by having the courage to be true to yourselves. We are here to celebrate your accomplishments, but also to tell you, you are not fighting alone. We stand with you because you have the right to be heard. You have the right to be safe. And you have the right to a society and government which respect, value, and protect you exactly the way you are. There's still so much to do to make this a reality for everyone in Manitoba. We stand with you to make our voices so loud that it is no longer possible for the voices of bigotry to win. And never stop believing. Your determination has changed the attitudes of those opposed to human rights, such as same-sex marriage. Your presence gives us hope to those who wanted to be here but could not, or still do not feel safe enough to do so. We have faith that even those who do not want to be here today will hear our voices. So let's shout it loud for Hanover School Division to hear. Love is love is love. Let us shout it loud for your representatives to hear. Love is love is love. And let's shout it loud for Manitoba, Orlando, and the whole world to hear. Love is love.